is it you guys want to talk about?
2020. The year whose story couldn't be told until now because it was still happening.